Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Child of God, Mrs. Toni here. Thank you so much for turning this on and listening to the Bible story and singing the song and praying with me. You know I love when you do that. I'm just picturing you out there singing and praying, and that makes me happy. Well, here we are, the season of Advent. You know right away by the blue border and the little circle with the Advent wreath in it. You know Advent means something big is coming, the Advent of something big. Today, the story is Get Ready for Jesus on page 198. I want to hear it. Get ready for Jesus. John the Baptist stood tall by the Jordan River. He waved his arms so people could see him. He told the people an important message from God. Listen, everybody, he shouted. It's time to get ready. Get ready for what? The people asked. They were confused. Get ready for the Messiah, exclaimed John. Our King and Savior is coming. The Messiah? Asked the people. They were still confused. They had so many questions. For many years, religious leaders and prophets said such a hero would come. Was the Messiah really coming now? How did John the Baptist know? Change your life, said John. Follow God's rules. Share your things. Love each other. When you make a mistake, ask for forgiveness. Wash away your sins. That's how you get ready. God's people were excited. They tried to get ready. They tried to follow God's rules. They shared more and loved more. They asked for forgiveness and they forgave others. People of all ages came to John to be baptized. John was quite a sight. His camel hair coat was itchy and scratchy. Kids saw him eating bugs. He dipped them in honey and crunched them up with his teeth. Most important, John baptized everyone by dunking them in the Jordan River. The Messiah is coming, John said over and over. Get ready. We're getting ready too, aren't we? Let's see the cartoon twins. Otto says, Messiah? What's that exactly? And Ada said, Jewish people believed God would send the Messiah to save them from their trouble. And we know who that is, our Jesus. Now, we're getting ready by being kind to each other. And really, it's not about like if you mess up being scolded and feeling terrible. It's about when we mess up and say hurtful things or do things that hurt others, we will say, I'm sorry, please forgive me, and we'll do better. We'll do better. We got to concentrate on doing better and treating each other well. Now let's sing, Be Kind One Unto Another. Be kind one unto another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God, for Christ's sake, has forgiven you. Do do, doodly do, Ephesians 4:32. Be kind one unto another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God, for Christ's sake, has forgiven you. Do do, doodly do, Ephesians 4:32. Think about that while you're decorating your house and making Christmas cookies and sending Christmas cards. Get ready by being kind to each other. That is the best way to get ready. Now, fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much. Help us to be good to each other and forgive us when we mess up, just like we will forgive others that hurt our feelings. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.